teach them Caesars. But bar, 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 Russia, Russia, Russia. Bar, 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 Russia, Russia, Russia.
Hummus. Fish.
Now, this is a pretty big hot spot. I mean, people love Surfside. But you're going to see after the hurricanes, 2 years back to back.
Now, are these like timeshares or
rentals? Some of them are owned.
Okay.
Most of them are owned. You'll see out here, for sale. You'll see the names of the companies for renting the bigger ones. But they're all for sale for the most part. And we went through a huge boom. The hurricane really buggered up this area.
Well, they don't look like it.
No, they cleaned some of it up, but they're still repairing things.
So, yeah, a lot of these are on stilts.
Yeah, they have to be. This was all covered in sand. The whole road was gone.
Yeah.
So you'll see out there, the dunes, they had to dredge. They were dredging all summer, trying to get the beach put back in. But we allowed, before the storm came through, we went down here and got hit by 40 and was sandblasted in my face.
Oh, yeah. It is something.
And the truck was like this sitting out there. So I couldn't imagine the 80 mile an hour that came through and took the roof off. I have no idea what 80 would look like. It wouldn't be fun.
No.
No.
And now are these windows in these places, they got to be like hurricane proof?
You think they mandate some of that? I don't know.
But they don't?
I don't know for sure. I got to say, yeah, they probably do. And then when I have a video, he came down to Garden City, because that's what he does, the insurance adjuster. He came down here and watched the roof blow off the thing and videotaped it. Blew off it, and then the video looks like he gets hit. That's what it looks like. Then he said, the whole roof came off. Garden City Inn. Right, the whole roof came. We came down right after that.
There's one.
Oh, there.
Yeah. Rod Nedro, he's got like 5 of them.
They're trying to mandate these guys because there's no driver's license on these things, right? These guys are drinking and driving everywhere down here.
I wouldn't think that would be allowed.